Hey everybody, it's Graham Boyd here, Xbox Live's AC Bongos. Now back in August, we announced the digital TV tuner for the UK and Europe, and it is finally available. So let's take a closer look at how it works and what you can do with it. And here it is. So this little guy will let you watch free-to-air TV straight through your Xbox One. You just plug the coax cable from your antenna or free-to-air cable feed in here, and then plug the USB cable into your console, like this. When you do this on your Xbox, you'll see a notification on the screen that Xbox found the tuner, and you'll get prompted to set it up, just like this. You go through a few quick setup steps, and then you're watching TV, Xbox One style. You can use the One Guide to change channels, either full screen, or if you quickly want to browse what else is on, you can use the Mini Guide. And of course, you can snap TV alongside a game. But now let's take a tour of two new features that are unique to the TV tuner. If you have live pause turned on, this allows the Xbox to set aside some hard drive space for pausing, rewinding, and fast forwarding live TV. That means that while I'm watching, the Xbox is recording the last 30 minutes or so of video. If I missed some of the show, I can rewind it and go back and see it again. Live pause still works even if you're not watching TV. So I can pause my show for a while, go and play a game or do anything else, and then come back to it later when I'm ready to watch. Now here is my favorite feature, TV streaming. If I want to watch football in the garden or the bedroom instead of the living room, now I can, and I'll show you how to do it as well. I fire up my Xbox Smart Glass app on iOS or Windows, Android's coming soon as well, I promise. Connect to my console and then choose Watch TV. And there we go. The Xbox is now sending the TV stream straight over the home network to my mobile device. I can even pause, rewind, and fast forward TV straight from here. Now to change channels, I'll just bring up One Guide on Smart Glass. You'll see I get a little picture-in-picture on the top left there, and I can quickly scroll through all my channels and choose something else to watch. And of course, all my favorite channels show up here as well. There's even a way to adjust the quality of the stream if my network is a little slower or faster than the average. Now, as it happens, I'm on best quality at the moment, but if my network weren't quite so good and it was buffering a lot, I could switch the quality down to medium. Now, when I do this, the Xbox will transcode the TV stream so that it will work better across my network. And the best thing about all of this is that the console is totally up for grabs while I'm watching TV on another screen. We can start up Forza Horizon 2 on the console here, and TV keeps on running happily over on the tablet. Streaming TV, pausing TV, changing channels from my mobile device, and even transcoding the video. It's all happening in the background without affecting the game at all. And of course, it's all made possible by the unique design of Xbox One. So that's the Xbox One Digital TV Tuner, and it's available now from the Microsoft Store online in the UK, France, Italy, Spain, and Germany.